He's not wanting to come over.
That's fine. Okay. Because the only thing that's important here is that Buster's in the room. Okay, so this is, I'm just going to do a wee bit of narration for the video, okay? This is Buster and Vinnie. Buster is French Bulldog and lives with Hazel, who lives next door. And Hazel's son, James, who's working with Vinnie here. And Vinnie is three. They live, Hazel and James live next door to each other. So the dogs are living next door houses and they don't get on. So what we're doing here is we've brought Buster in, who's sitting behind me. And while Buster's in the room, James is going to feed Vinnie really high value treats, and we're using just wee bits of chorizo sausage for this. So we'll continue to feed Vinnie, just now while Buster's in the room. And in a minute or so, we're going to take Buster out and stop feeding Vinnie and wait a few seconds, and then we're going to bring him back in. That's good. Just keep going with that. That's perfect. And see, because of the distance that we've kept them apart from each other, he's not stressed. Okay, we've got a wee tongue flick there, which is not too bad. But he's interested in what Vinny's doing, but at the same time, he's still sitting there on a nice loose lead. That's a wee bit tense what he's doing there. So what we're going to do is we'll just give him a break there, okay? Because he's just, Buster's starting to get a wee bit tense, okay? Okay, so we get a wee growl there, a wee bark from Buster behind us, as you can hear. So it's just he's starting to get a wee bit tense. So just going to do 30 seconds here with this one. Now you can see the difference, although Buster's getting a little bit growly here, you can see the difference in him. He's not bad. Alright, so just take it. Okay, so what we're doing here is we've come out into the garden where there's a little bit more space, and there is Vinnie there. Okay, and James is just working with Vinnie a little bit. Just Vinnie's working as a stooge dog here, so we're actually working with Buster, who's the Frenchie here, and Vinnie's just getting hot dogs to keep him a little bit calmer. And what we're doing here is, if you can see that there, if Buster can see Vinnie, he gets fed. And then what I'm going to do is in a minute or so, I'm going to give James a shout and he'll move Buster behind the chairs so that, sorry, Vinnie behind the chairs, the bulldog, so that Buster the French bulldog can't see him, and we're going to stop feeding him. Okay, James, if you just move him behind the chairs. Okay, and just stop feeding him, that's fine. That's perfect. Okay, bring him out again. And start feeding him, Hazel. Perfect. Good, that's really nice. Perfect, that's what we're looking for. See there? He's now turning his back on him and not bothering. That's what we're looking for. Good. Okay, take him away, James. And stop feeding him, Hazel. Okay, one more, bring him back out. That's fine, just stop there. Great. Hey, me man. That's fine, he's not, that's perfect. Let's keep feeding him. Good. And again. So exactly same this time. This time we're working with Vinnie. Okay, so there's James appeared with Buster. Just turn, if you, Hazel, if you turn your back, and it's just so that he's facing towards him. And he's looking at me because I've been giving him treats for the last hour, so that's perfect there, good. Just come back towards me. Good. Just so that he knows he's there.
Buster's getting too good at it, putting on that treats.
Perfect. Okay, James, if you just take him behind the chairs and just stop there, Hazel, just now. And then we'll do one more when it comes back. So just see if you walk around in a circle so that he sees he's not there. It's just so that he knows. That's fine, good, okay. And then back towards me again. Alright, and then the same again. Just as soon as James appears, walk him around in a circle so that he knows he's there. Perfect, now, good, excellent. Now take three or four steps back towards me, Hazel, because you see, because we've got that increased, decreased distance, his ears came up there, so I just don't want him.
I know, he doesn't get it the same, and then he gets it.
Yeah.
He realises he's there.
Keep feeding him, that's fine, because he knows he's there. And if you just turn your back. So yeah, that's fine, perfect. Sorry, so you put your back towards James and Buster there. Good, perfect.